Public governance is the interaction between government and its society. It's about how government protects the members of society, develop, grow, take care of those members. And in that process, it needs to take care of two issues: what it wants to do and how it wants to do it. What includes what it wants to do in terms of education, health, transport, and other sectors of society. How it wants to do it means how to implement it, how to do it effectively, efficiently, professionally, and honestly without corruption. That's the focus that we take in the Department of Public Governance. So if you are interested in these issues, if you feel you want to become involved in improving people's lives, in improving the lot of children, in conserving and developing the economy and the environment, then this is something that you should consider in your studies. We train managers and politicians at all levels of government, at national level, at provincial and local and community government levels, and we teach them to be sensitive to the needs of all of their stakeholders. So we would like to see you in our next class. Consider public governance.